Hey, I'm Ludwin Vasquez of Kennedy Space Center. Let's go inside KSC.
The refurbished and modified Orbiter Processing Facility 3 has transformed into the commercial crew and cargo processing facility for a new generation of human-rated spacecraft. Boeing upgraded the high bay and former space shuttle main engine shop to assemble and process the company's CST-100 Starliner. SpaceX released a concept image of Launch Pad 39A at Kennedy, showing what the company envisions for the historic complex when it begins launching crews to the International Space Station in 2017.
And remember, Spaceport Magazine takes you further inside KSC.